यूपी चीफ मिनिस्टर अखिलेश यादव इज ऑन हिज वे टू विजिट द विलेज ऑफ स्लेन DYSP Ziaul Haq in Deoria to meet the family members. The wife of the slain deputy SP is adamant on meeting the chief minister, saying that she won't allow the body to be buried until Akhilesh Yadav comes to meet her. Earlier, the DGP was heckled and surrounded by angry villagers. Also earlier today, the chief minister accepted Minister Raja Bhaiya's resignation after he was booked for the murder of the deputy superintendent of police in his constituency. Three police personnel who deserted the deputy SP have also been suspended, while the widow says she will settle for nothing less than a CBI probe. Raja Bhaiya has also spoken in assembly and called it a conspiracy and also demanded a CBI inquiry in the matter. He also slammed the police's methods.
क्या आपको लगता है आप गिल्टी हैं? आपने क्यों इस्तीफा दिया है सर?
नहीं, गिल्टी बिल्कुल नहीं, लेकिन सरकार की छवि पे कोई असर न पड़े, सरकार की कोई नुकसान न हो, इसलिए इस्तीफा दिया। जिस गांव की ये वारदात है वहां पे 92% वोट हमको मिले, तो जो मृतक हैं वो भी हमारे हैं और दूसरा पक्ष भी हमारा।
ये कहा जा रहा है सर कि वो एक जो रिवॉल्वर लेकर के घूमते हैं लाइसेंस रिवॉल्वर, वो आपका था?
नहीं, पहली बात तो हमारा कोई लाइसेंस रिवॉल्वर है नहीं, अगर किसी का होगा तो वो किसी को देगा नहीं, कोई ऐसा इंटरोगेशन नहीं कर रहे थे जिसमें हमारा नाम आ रहा था, और अच्छे अधिकारी के रूप में वो हमेशा याद किए जाएंगे।
वो खुद यहाँ आ करके सारे मामला को खुद से देखे, और रघुराज प्रताप सिंह राजा भैया उस पे कानूनी कार्रवाई की जाए, जो हमने FIR दर्ज किया है उसकी सुनवाई की जाए और सही से CBI की जांच हो। अगर CM नहीं आते हैं मैं सुपरदे खाक नहीं करने दूंगी, उनको आना ही पड़ेगा वरना मैं यहीं सुसाइड कर लूंगी।
On the basis of the complaint of Ziaul Haq's wife, you have made two arrests. These two people are believed to be close aides of Raja Bhaiya. She has also named Raja Bhaiya in her complaint. Do you plan to arrest Raja Bhaiya?
So it will take time to establish the whole sequence of events, that who were present there, how it has happened and things like that. So we will do the investigation.
The fear is that because he is a minister, though he has resigned now, he is very close to the chief minister himself. Do you think the UP police is going soft on him?
It's not that the government or anything is going soft on anything. We will exactly do as per the law. The rule of law will prevail.